So let me show you how to sign a PDF inside of Preview. Preview, need a signature. Oh man, so this little guy here is gonna pull up a whole bunch of tools. I'm gonna come over to signature. The first time you do this, you need to create a signature. You just hold up a piece of paper that has your signature on it, but now I already have one. So I click on it and then just drag. I can move it around where I want, and now I have signed this first.